Hello, today I'm gonna make crimson powder, absolutely best sulfurless black powder substitute. It consists of potassium nitrate, ascorbic acid and a catalyst, usually red iron oxide. There are a lot of different compositions, usually 60% of nitrate, 40% of ascorbic acid and 5% of red iron oxide. For this video I'm using compositions that contain only 1% of catalyst. In my opinion, adding more than 1% of catalyst doesn't speed up the powder. I may be wrong though. And also here I am using yellow iron oxide, because I don't currently have red. Because of this, my powder is not really crimson, it looks almost black like black powder. Preparation is very simple and similar to cooking off rocket candy. However, I must admit that crimson powder preparation is much more dangerous. If you want to make it by yourself, start with small quantities, like 10 grams. Use well-regulated hot plate, use thermometer to control the temperature. Do not use induction heaters. Do not use open flame. Wear face and hand protection to not burn yourself if something goes wrong. In this video, I'm making 125 grams of crimson powder in one batch. At first, need to dissolve everything in boiling water, then add the catalyst. Boil the mixture until it becomes very viscous, almost dry. Always control the temperature. Then reduce the temperature to 60 or 70 degrees and let the mixture to solidify. At this point it is viscous like resin and solidifies very slowly, that is very inconvenient, but eventually it will solidify. Then crush it and dry at 70 degrees. Do not dry at room temperature because it is highly hygroscopic. Then I divided into fractions and sealed. That's all for now guys. For additional information, please check the description below video.